Well, hello there. It's another December drop-in with me, Mr. Duncan, in England. How is your December so far? Is it good? Is it wonderful? I really, really hope so. The weather outside today is terrible. So today I'm indoors. I'm all cozy and warm inside my studio. I don't know about you, but I'm always in a hurry. Quite often there seems so little time to get things done in. I dash around like a headless chicken sometimes, just so I can get all of my chores done. It makes me so dizzy. To do something in a hurry can be expressed in many ways. You can do something in a flash. You can do it in an instant. You can do it in a jiffy. If someone asks you to do something urgently, you can reply, "No sooner said than done." This means that you will do it right away. You will do it immediately or in a short while. Could you sweep those leaves up for me when you have time? I can do it straight away for you if you want. When you have a moment, could you take a look at my boiler? I think it might be faulty. Sure, I'll take a look at it as soon as I can. How long will it take to fix my computer? Not long. I'll have it put right in a jiffy. Doctor, my wife is unwell. Can you come over and see her? I'll come over straight away. If something cannot be done soon or straight away, then we can say that there will be a delay. There has been a hold-up. The thing you were expecting to happen has been put back. It has been delayed. It has been postponed. Normally, postpone means to cancel something with a view to doing it another time or on a different day. You reschedule something. You arrange a new time for it to take place. There is a saying in English, "Don't put off till tomorrow something you can do today." This means that if you have the chance to do it now, then why not get on with it? Sometimes hesitating can be a bad thing. A moment's hesitation can mean the difference between success and failure. To quote another English phrase, "He who hesitates is lost." Synonyms of hesitate include dawdle, dither, pause, shilly-shally, you hang around, you waste time, you and are, you are indecisive, you waver. Of course, it is great to be busy and on the go all the time, but it is also good to take a break from time to time. Some people love being busy. They feel unhappy and frustrated if they are doing nothing. A person who cannot stop doing jobs and carrying out tasks can be described as a workaholic. They cannot stop doing things. Of course, wasting time is not good either, but there are times when you need to unwind and let yourself go. You have to put your feet up for a while and relax. If you want to see a lesson about relaxation, then you can check out my Relax Mr. Duncan lesson. The link to click is right here, and it is also under the video box as well. Well, December is certainly proving to be a busy month for me. It's a little hectic, but I know that the outcome will be worth it. A little effort can go a long way. The secret is not to get too carried away and overdo things, After all, you don't want to wear yourself out now, do you? Well, it is time for me to take a rest now. I'm off to have a break. I'm going to put my feet up for a while. Until next time, this is Mr. Duncan in England saying, take it easy and stay happy. And of course, ta-ta for now.